Hey everybody, welcome back to another day, another podcast. Yours truly, Dave's podcast or Dave's story. Well, we do have a story today. We're going to do a follow-up video update video too as well. These are two people, two beautiful young girls at a certain age. I'm not going to tell you about their age, but I'm going to mention their names right here and right now. Okay, one being 2016, if I remember the year, and the other one happened a year after. So this is like the 2017-2016. So a year apart for both these young girls, years apart. Actually one year apart. Anyway, that doesn't matter. This is a follow-up video, an update video. This is like, I'm going to put this in big bold letters. Follow-up video and update video about Katelyn Nicole Davis. Now, if you know that name, you should know that name. She died by hanging. This is a suicide by hanging. I kid you not, folks. This was the tail end of 2016. She actually hanged herself. It's like a suicide hang. So she really did that. And they did preventions. They do preventions on these social media sites. This girl streamed, I kid you not, this girl streamlined her video, her suicide video, of her hanging herself. Nobody told her what to do this. She did her own. She thinks that she's not good inside of her. She thinks the inner beauty is not good inside. But to be that as may, I think she was going through a lot of changes in her life. A lot of people seems like they know, like a psychiatrist would know. They seem to have everything going for them in their lives. Mind you, this girl was really young at age. I'll tell you what the age is. But you'll have to find her name on social media. This was the 26th era in the year 2016 in December of that year. So you can imagine this was at the tail end of the year. That means just before New Year's Eve, a few days before New Year's Eve, she did the unthinkable. She hanged herself and streamlined it, I kid you not, on YouTube. Or some YouTube site. Facebook, yep. And they always do these suicide prevention stuff on social media. That's crazy. That is too much craziness going on. Yes, I saw the videos. I saw the original video. I saw a few of her videos. She had a diary of her videos. Diary. She actually made her videos be like a diary of her life. I kid you not, folks. This is like full-length videos. These are like 2 hours length of videos. The length of these videos is like 2 hours, not like 5 minutes, 3 minutes videos. These are lengthy, and it's like a diary. It's like a video diary in someone's life. And that was we saw. And I want to do a follow-up video. This is a follow-up video. People do follow-up videos. I'm going to do one here. It's all about this girl and another girl who didn't really lost her life, but she apparently was in a freezer, big, huge freezer they have in restaurants. Apparently somebody had convinced her to go in there. I think her name was Jenkins, some girl named Jenkins. She was an older woman. She was black. Not to be racist, everybody, she's black. She was around black people, remember, she was around her friends, and they had a party, guess what, at a hotel. She had close-knit friends, and this was around 2017, summertime around the 2017 era. This was almost 5 years back. But yeah, she lost her life in a freezer. Really lost her life in her freezer. And, So this girl named Jenkins. Now, I don't know her real name, but her name is Jenkins. She's a black girl, black young girl. But she lost her life. Not anybody shot her or knifed her or anything like that. I think she fell down in the freezer and just died there. She was a bit drunky. in a way. People don't walk as good as they do. She was it was in a hotel, mind you. It wasn't at a person's place. It was at a hotel. Her and her close-knit friends had a party at a hotel. Black friends. Not trying to be racist. Not playing the racist card here. But yeah. Close-knit black friends. And surveillance footage showed a lot of footage about her where this all happened. But yeah, she was with close-knit friends, her black-knit friends, as they say, black people, black power. Well, this is black power, but this is a party at a hotel. This wasn't at someone's residence, you know, where they have a party at a house or anything. This was, they just went up to a hotel and had a party there, which is a good idea. But yeah, like I said, these are two young girls. One didn't lose their life, the other one did. This was sad, devastating. I want to do, this is like a follow-up video, an updated video from those two incidents. One did a streamline on her suicide by hanging video. Original, you can hear clearly here on the original video. If you put headphones on, you can clear what she was saying in the background of the video. You can speculate all you want, but I heard it clearly enough. This is from the original video from her mobile device. I think it was an Android device. I'm pretty sure it was an Android. It wasn't like an Apple device, but it was an Apple. It was an Android device. She actually not only filmed it, she did it live streaming. Hanged herself on a tree. This is what I'm hearing. Around 6:30 that time. I don't know why I know this, because I've heard a lot of people on the YouTube talked about this, and they had stories about how this all happened. And the original video that she put out, I saw it. I had to look, dig deep, as they say, dig deep to find this. And, I saw the video. It was not less gruesome. It was just like she was crying out to the world, saying she wasn't good enough. God made her what she is. She was going all through the sorry kind of words. She was saying sorry to the world that she's not better than she is. And it's just sad. People would say it very much sad. But you can clearly hear in the videos that she was saying sorry about her life, sorry about the guy that she was with, sorry about everything. It was the whole sorry thing in the video. But you can clearly, if you get your headphones, you would hear what she's saying in the actual original video, of the streaming video that she put out. But clearly you can hear her saying, I'm sorry about a lot of things, about her life, to her boyfriend. She was not good enough. She was not... Sometimes people want to live up to their expectations. I call it the living up to their expectations. And we all fall short. We're all God's children. And we all fall short in God's ways, God's... Well, we're not always perfect. We're not in a perfect... human being. We say we're perfect, we put on makeup, we put on a whole bunch of things on our face to make us look good, to feel good, kind of thing. And, not always the case. She was trying to live out the world in an adult world, in an adult world, it's peer pressure. I call these people peer pressure. It's all about peer pressure, about the lifestyle that adults have to go through in a lifespan. She was just a young girl living life that she wanted to live in it as an adult, to have the makeup in her, women sometimes like to do, put makeup on to make them look good. She said in one of her videos, she said the inner beauty was better than the outer beauty. That's so right today. That's so right. I'm not picking sides here, folks, but this is so right to this day. It's just peer pressure. There's many things you can say about it, but it's peer pressure on these young girls of today, young girls of a certain age. It's just peer pressure, just flipping peer pressure. And it was just sad for a lot of people that had to happen. Now, this is my follow-up video and my updated video about this, too. And this other girl she was white and this other girl was black. She was from her black race. So she was from her black people. Just having a party, close-knit friends, their black grouping, as they say, having a party at a hotel. Nothing wrong. Just having a party, having a good time. And later on in the night, I guess she kind of wanted to find a washroom. I guess sometimes you got to be careful at these parties, folks. I should warn you. Be careful at parties, these big, huge parties, because people could drink too much wine, have too much drugs, and they're not 100% in the head kind of thing sometimes when they have parties. You just got to be careful nowadays in parties. So this black girl, this young lady girl, I forget how her age was. She was past the adult age, and then she was walking around the hallways of the hotel. The security cameras saw her on the elevators and the security cameras, and it was just people are saying even that was the cover up. But it was strange to the get go. 2017, the mother of that Jenkins girl, she was on radio stations, she was on TV stations, talking about one of her daughters, gone in the world, really gone in the world. She had another sister, but the sister still lives, but it's just the other girl, the other daughter, is gone in the world. So she's going out there to promote this as a big story, the mother. And, she's going out there, lost her other daughter. I think the mother had two daughters, I'm pretty sure it was. I get conflicted, answers about the whole thing. But apparently, when the videos were shown, apparently it was shown that the mother did have two daughters in the family. So, one of them, as you know, as you saw those surveillance footage, 72 hours, apparently 72 hours of video footage of this girl named Jenkins. 2017, sometime around 2017 of that year. Her and her close-knit friends, black friends, I'm just saying, had a party at a hotel, a few friends, I don't know how many was in the hotel. And remember, she's adult. She's of adult age, okay? She's with her black friends, this black friends thing. Had a party. And apparently people are claiming that there was a cover-up on this whole thing. And people were narrating the videos, the surveillance footage to the elevator footage, to you name it. This girl named Jake, I forget her first name. What I gather is this girl lost her life. She fell down in a freezer, big huge freezers they have in restaurants. And there's photos on social media, her on the floor. She wasn't standing up or anything, she was on the floor, and there's photos on social media showing her that. And that's pretty much it, folks, so yeah. And people are trying to analyze the photos that of her lying down the ground, and it's being like an investigator. So it's really, really, they're trying to find clues on the photos and the videos. So, so there you go, folks, there you go. This is a follow-up video and an update to these two young people who lost their lives. Different circumstances. One hanged herself, the other fell down and just passed away. So, this is strange in all one year. Yeah, and by the way, 2016, 2017, this happened. These were two big stories in those 2 years. And then my friend passed away in 2018. Big, huge loss around the world. And I'm not trying to promote it or anything. I'm just telling you guys that it's been 2 years this coming July. Bear with me, everybody. This is a bear. No, not a bear in the woods, but bear. I'm talking about this bear. Okay, just bear with me. Just try and bear with me what I'm trying to say here, folks. It's like the elephant in the room. They always say the whole notion of the... I want to address the elephant in the room. I want to address that elephant in the room type of thing. And, folks, so I'm going to address the elephant in the room, which is these two young lady lost their lives. Different circumstances. But other than that, this is a fall video to an update video. I mentioned those two girls' names. One in 2016, the other 2017. So all in the span of 1 year, one full year. Different circumstances. I want to put that out there to you guys. And yeah, it was very sad. And this is like a follow-up video. I always imagine myself to do one of these things. So this is a follow-up video, an update video, all in one. So we're just doing an update video to a follow-up video. It's called following up to this video from the last video I did. So yeah. But that's all. It's a follow-up video. Two beautiful young ladies lost their lives. Well, one was really young. The other was in the adult age. I'm not going to tell you the age of these two. But yeah, all different circumstances. Different circumstances. But anyway, we lost two people in our lives. I mean, not my lives, but their lives. The family's lives. And yeah. It was really weird. At the 26th tail end of 2016, that girl lost her life to suicide due to hanging. So people are saying, where were her parents? I have no idea. This happened in 2016. I kind of read this up. I saw the videos, I read this up, and I'm kind of delivered this all happened in the year 2016. So, yeah. So in 2017, this another girl was of age, yeah. So anyway, welcome to my podcast. See you guys on the next podcast. Hope you enjoyed this story of these two young ladies who lost their lives in different circumstances in 2016, 2017. All in 1 year span. And the full videos and updates. So I'm going to leave you at this. I'm going to leave you for final thought. This is kind of like the final thought. Be nice to everybody and you'll think twice. Be nice to everybody and think twice. And it's like the elephant in the room, a theory. I want to address that elephant in the room. And Joe Biden, I want to give you my thoughts on Joe Biden. It's going to be 50-50 chance that he's going to win the presidency. 50-50 chance between here and November. And 50-50 chance he's going to win, okay? I'm just saying as of now. I may change my mind before November. But until then, I think 50-50 chance that Joe Biden, Vice President Joe Biden, is going to win the presidency coming November. And I'm giving 50-50 chance he's going to win. This is before everybody goes to the voting box. Joe Biden, you keep doing what you're doing, and your polls are going up. Your numbers are going up. I kid you not. Your numbers are going up, and we're not in the election season yet, as a president, as being trying to, you know, you're from the Democrats side of things. So, anyway, I welcome you guys to my podcast. This is delightful, very much delightful. Oh, by the way, I put EQ sounds in here. I put the EQ sounds, it's like a mixer in here thing. I made my voice sound really good this time. I really enhanced the audio out of it. So I hope you like it. Hope you get it. I'll see you guys on the next. This is just a follow-up video and an update video. And both tragic circumstances. One young girl hanged herself in a suicide hanging. The other one just fell down and died. So that's kind of crazy, don't you think? Anyway, this will be one Jenkins, one Caitlin. Both different circumstances. One's black, one's white. Go figure. Anyway, I'll see you guys on the next episode. Until then, this is just a follow-up video and update. See you.